The invaders are here, but they're not from outer space anymore. They're in virtual space. I've been looking at various websites in the dark web, and there is a single website. It's like a Venus flytrap. People confess things that they're terrified of, and then madness or death comes happening. The only way you know when they're coming is when you feel fear.